This girl's brother was a student leader. She was kept in a Pakistani army camp and raped by several men every day. She escaped, but with a bullet in her head. A few days later, somebody said, "Remember the girl you were filming in the Agartala hospital? Well, she died." Individual citizens in many countries reacted strongly to such horror.